The itinerary of the Patrouille goes through cols, valleys, over glaciers. It's some really gnarly terrain, actually, and either side of it, there are these huge looming peaks that look incredible to ski. So it was really exciting to kind of sneak off the beaten track of the Patrouille and actually ski those big lines.